Two spheres, one with a radius 7 and one with a radius 4, are tangent to each other. If P is any point on one sphere and Q is any point on the other sphere, what is the maximum possible length of PQ? When they say that they're tangent to each other, that means they hit each other at one point. If I put P and Q where I have them, that's going to create the maximum possible length of PQ. That length is 7 times 2 plus 4 times 2, which is 22. Since there's no answers bigger than 22, this must be the answer.